TikToks are shit, TikToks are shit. Take your ticket tip.
And Jack Franklin, loud as you need. Big black guy, what the fuck is that name? Magic Rocket. MC Buzzer on the mic now.
MC Buzzer.
MC Buzzer.
We're back. Black Guy 40 diss track part 2. We're coming for you, Jack. MC Buzzer. Listen up, wait. I've got a message saying to Black Guy 40. This is where it all begins. You think you're tough, but you're just a fig. Spitting rhymes with an old school beef. For God's sake, Jack, for charity's sake. This is a diss track, you better take a seat. I'm about to show you why you can't compete. In this rap ball, I leave you in a ditch. Black Guy 40's mother's a bitch. Daniel and Byron, they'll have your back. But when it comes to bars, you're seriously a lap. You think you have what back, but it's just an act. Hiding by your scream, you're nothing but a rat. This is a diss track, you better take a seat. I'm about to show you why you can't compete. Talk about me family, that's where you cross the line. You ain't got no respect, you're just wasting time. Come mother of a pig, my dad a ghost. I'll make sure you regret those words the most. This is a diss track, you better take a seat. I'm about to show you why you can't compete. In this rap war, I leave you in the ditch. Black Eyes 40's mom is a bitch. You think you're top dog, but you're just a pup. I'll take it down, you can call it tough luck. You may have a following, but they say the truth. Black Guy 40, you're just a sad excuse. So next time you wanna step to the plate, remember this diss track and how you make your feet. Charity match or not, I'll bring the heat. Black Guy 40 just got beat. And Jack, either way, me and you will still have beef. So I've got me stony on, feeling so free, living life like it's meant to be. But then I saw him, I couldn't deny. Black Guy 40's dad, he's walking by. I thought to myself, what a sight to see. A man so proud, so openly free. But then I remembered the rumours I heard about Black Guy 40's mum and how she preferred to spend her night with a man like me. A little bit wild, a little bit free. So I took a chance and knocked on that door, and she welcomed me in like she's done before. But this time it was different. I could feel the heat as we got busy between the sheets. And in that moment I can't really think about Black Guy 40's dad and how he'd react to this king. But I pushed those thoughts to the back of my mind, and he got lost in the pleasure of the love so blind. I shoved Black Guy 40's mother and it felt so right. But little did I know it would cause such a fight. His dad found out and he was in shock, but instead of anger he just laughed and mocked. He said, son, it's okay, I'm gay too. And in the moment I knew what to do. I stood up proud with a smile on my face, knowing that love knows no race or place. So here's to Black Guy 40's family and the love so true. Got me stony on and I'm feeling so proud to be part of it too. Black Guy 40, don't be embarrassed, you know it's true. Harry, it is the castle. Harry on the mic, singing this rap twice. So we've got the track by Black Guy 40, his name's Jack. Tell your friends it's gonna be a rap. Here we go to the 1, 2, 3, to the MC Buzzer.